Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to make a face pack for acne-free skin. First of all, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe immediately. And for more updates, please click on the bell icon. So many women facing acne problems, here we have a simple homemade recipe to make face pack for acne-free skin. First of all, what we need is gram flour, also known as besan. Gram flour is one of the most common thing found in any home, and we use it to prepare some common recipes. Gram flour, also known as besan flour, is popularly used as a facial exfoliant from many years. Using besan or gram flour for the face and the skin is an age-old trick that we still use. One major benefit of this flour is that you can enjoy a higher dose of fiber and protein with no gluten. And we need turmeric powder. Turmeric, the golden spice, is an essential part of every Indian kitchen. This amazing spice can be used for many purposes other than cooking. Turmeric is loaded with medicinal properties along with multiple benefits for the skin. You can add turmeric to your skincare routine. It will help you fight many skin problems as well as will give you a natural glow. It is loaded with antibacterial properties as well as anti-inflammatory properties. It can reduce swelling, treat acne, reduce wrinkles and prevent skin irritation. And we need lemonoid. Lemon can be used as a skin astringent as it helps motivate your pores to close and your face to tighten, resulting in smoother skin. Lemons have antiseptic qualities which help exfoliate dead cells and aid in fighting dandruff and pesky flakes. And finally, we need a milk. Milk is another ingredient which was easily available in our kitchen. From so many years, milk also used for skin problems. Firstly, take a fresh bowl and add 1 tablespoon of gram flour. Then add 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. And now add 1 tablespoon of lemonoid. And finally, add 1 tablespoon of milk. Mix all these ingredients till we get a smooth paste. The face pack was ready. Apply this paste to your face by scrubbing for about 5 minutes. Leave the paste on for about 20 minutes, after which you can clean your face with cold water. Note that you can do this in the morning before you take a bath. Now we'll discuss how these ingredients work for your skin. Gram flour has certain properties that treat acne and has been used for this purpose in India for centuries. The zinc in besan has been shown to fight the infections that cause your face to erupt with acne. It is also helps control excess sebum production and soothes inflamed skin. Turmeric in this contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components. As we know, these characteristics may provide glow and luster to the skin. Turmeric may also revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. Lemon contains a great source of calcium, vitamin C, magnesium and potassium, minerals and antioxidants that improve the appearance and condition of our skin. Finally, milk contains lactic acid, which can boost the skin health. It helps to renew collagen production, which makes the skin so firm. Lactic acid in milk serves as a deep pore cleanser. It cleanses out dirt and dust particles, clogging pores, reducing acne, blackheads, whiteheads and pimple breakouts. So friends, won't get late to do this in your home.
Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and also don't forget to share with your friends and families.